Well, and during the commercial break, Ema came out here and tried to say something to Rose and got her HKO for a problem, or for a trouble, I mean. Oh no, Rose, what are you doing? Rose, no. Oh, come on, no. Oh, come on, no. Hey,
you know,
and she just attacked the ref.
You know what? Ema tried to get Jason away from her. I'm fine with this.
Of course you are. Was attacking Mai in the back. I don't understand why. And which and oh, trash can in the face.
Did you notice that? Yeah, she's doing it again.
What?
Oh, sling blade. During her match, Aqua seemed distracted at times. Did you notice that?
I thought she was botching, but
no. She was like off into space or something.
Oh, another sling blade.
And once in a while she go off into space. Oh no, no!
God! She hasn't been hit with chair. Like, Mai hasn't been hit with chairs enough tonight. Come on!
And then Ema, the whole family's been hit with chairs.
And we're finally getting Rose out of the ring. And now this is happening. Now Aqua. Oh, wait, what's she doing? Oh God, fisherman suplex into the table. I'll kick to the back. Got another kick and another kick. Aqua just destroying Mai in the back. I don't know what this is about. Oh no, what's she doing? Oh, elbow right to the nose. Oh God, she's trying to break Mai's nose. Or face. Either or. And now that cut. Oh, God. Well, my if Mai didn't need a doctor before, she needs one now. Because of Aqua. All right. Well, going on from wherever that was in backstage to Matrix Zone Championship match. This match came about because Apocalypse wrestled for it at I almost said Chamber of Horrors because that's the next one. Yeah. Well, anyway, he wrestled for it and at the last CPV, and Apocalypse, it was controversial. The referee screwed up the count. He said he was knocked out like in the middle of the count. So yeah, we're gonna do this again. And if Richard Kenobi can win this, this will be his third championship defense. If not, then Apocalypse starts his defenses. And then when they get, either one gets four defenses, they will be able to cash in their championship for a shot at the Multiverse Championship. And Apocalypse, I guess, is ready. Oh, Thanos wants him to be ready or he'll beat his ass. Yeah, he's still forced to serve Thanos, which is not working well for Apocalypse. He does not enjoy that at all. And here's Richard Kenobi, the Matrix Zone champion. He's got two defenses under his belt, but
yeah, like I said, the last one was kind of controversial.
You mean two defenses on his belt? Yes, whatever.
I just hope we see a clean win this time, a clear victor.
Yeah, oh yeah, you don't have a match tonight, do you? You are Tarble.
Good, we get to rest a little bit and get ready for whoever we're going to face at Chamber of Oz.
You know, we don't even have a number of contender yet.
Well, about that.
Okay. At Inferno, if Broly beats Alucard, him and Cell get a shot at the Multiverse Championship. Tag Team Championship, I mean. Whoa, okay. Wait, why'd the music stop? Why are we looking at Apocalypse? I think Apocalypse is not waiting for Richard. Hey, nope, DDT. He is not waiting for Richard to get his entrance finished. And now Apocalypse is bullying the ref. Okay. Why did Rose attack another ref a while ago? I don't know. Oh, no. Apocalypse has a baseball bat. Ref grabs it immediately. This is not no DQ. And he shoves down Richard Kenobi. Maybe it's still a little woozy after that. Oh, wait. Richard is in trouble. Apocalypse just throws him into the ropes. Now Apocalypse is trying... Yeah, I agree with that dude shaking his head. And... Oh, God! You're a suplex into a Uranagi almost. One? No, kick out. Richard's still fighting. Punch. Reversal. Dez Fris. Punches. That's a thing tonight.
Yeah, it is.
Every wrestler seems to have that in their moveset.
Wait, Stump Puller. Stump Puller. Got the Stump Puller in. Apocalypse may have no choice. No, wait. No, he hits him in the back of the head. Breaks the hold.
Richard is woozy after that surprise attack a while ago.
And wait, Apocalypse is picking him up. And just... Oh, right. And now... Scoop slams him.
And now Apocalypse... Just a vertical suplex.
And Richard Kenobi... I guess... Oh, wait. Well, right when I say that... Oh, going after the arm. Punch.
Oh, he missed that punch. I think he's a little offhand sling blade.
That looks more like a zigzag.
Go for a splash, and Apocalypse gets his knees up. And now...
Oh, God! Inverted suplex. Just dropping Richard in his face.
Here's a Steiner recliner type move, and he's got locked in. And Richard Kenobi is in trouble. No way, he breaks the hold.
Punch. Knee to the gut.
And another knee to the gut. Hey, Richard, that may not be the best idea. And Apocalypse picks him up again.
He's carrying him over to the turnbuckle. Smashes his back to it and throws him across the ring. Oh no, Apocalypse. Oh no, stepping on his chest. And now, submission hold. Just wrenching his neck.
No, he didn't hold it on. And now he's just going to step on him again.
Oh, he misses that kick, and now Richard Kenobi, he has a chance here. Sleeper takedown. But Richard is hurt. I mean, Apocalypse is strong, and maybe made stronger by Thanos. I don't know, maybe?
Stump Puller again, but he couldn't hold it on. I don't know if it did any damage, though. May have. Now Richard, using his speed against Apocalypse's strength. No, it did do damage. Apocalypse is grabbing onto his knee. Oh! That splash looked weird. I think Richard hurt himself and Apocalypse in that. Oh, he's going after that leg. Single leg crab. Boston, half Boston Crab locked in.
Half Jedi Crab.
No. And the referee, I don't even know what he's looking at.
Apocalypse trying to get to the ropes.
Can he made it. And Richard Kenobi, knee to the back.
And that guy wants somebody to marry him. He's single. That was a girl.
Really?
Oh, knee to the gut. Double axe handle.
Now Apocalypse. Oh no. Just choking out Richard Kenobi.
Punch the gut.
Another axe handle. Now Apocalypse. Oh wait, that's reversed.
Richard to the clothesline.
And now what? Curtis Axel? Why is Curtis Axel out here? And where's this B-team teammate?
I don't know.
And now he's just saying stuff, and Apocalypse punches Richard in the back. And choke bomb. Two-handed chokes on this could be it. No, he kicks out immediately. Apocalypse cannot believe it. And I think Curtis Axel's gone. The referee's trying to get him out of here. And now Apocalypse, that's a mistake. He's going after Curtis Axel, trying to get him out of here, but no, he gets back in. That was
Richard Kenobi accidentally closed on the ref. I think he didn't know where he was for a second there after Apocalypse that choke bomb. Yep, he's picking up the ref.
Apocalypse, well, okay, that was, I don't know if that was on purpose or not. Apocalypse, yeah. But Richard Kenobi trying to take advantage, and no, that was on purpose. That was definitely on purpose. Punch to Richard Kenobi. And I think it was a headbutt by Apocalypse, couldn't really tell. Now Apocalypse trying to get a weapon, but nope, he sees the ref is up. I tried to take down the ref and tripped. Oh wait, and Richard, forearm, punch, use the distraction, whatever. I think Apocalypse is trying to cheat, clothesline, get an advantage in this match. Huge Irish whip into the corner, and now another sleeper takedown.
Sleeper suplex.
Yeah, well, wasn't nearly a suplex, so takedown.
Fist drop.
Oh, knee to the back. Of the back, yeah.
Stomp.
And now it's Richard Kenobi's turn to make Apocalypse humble. Cobra clutch. Or camel clutch, I mean. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Camel clutch. Apocalypse trying to drag Richard across the ring.
Oh, the referee checks out Richard's ass.
No, maybe. I don't know. This referee's kind of weird. All our referees are weird. Now Apocalypse, I think he almost got it that time. Yep, he got the ropes. And now Richard Kenobi. Knee to the spine. Stomp. Stomp. Apocalypse rolls all the way. DDT. Now Apocalypse, oh, he's calling for the choke slam of the Apocalypse. This could be it. Oh man, he's got it. Oh, and he hits Richard Kenobi with it. This match is over. New champion. One, two, no, he kicked out. Apocalypse cannot believe it. Man, Apocalypse is going high risk. This might be a mistake. He rarely does this, and yeah, that's why. Oh man, this could be a costly mistake. Richard Kenobi. Turning a Tsurasu. Here's a pin. One, two, three. Oh, Apocalypse. Oh, Thanos is not going to be happy about that. No, he's not. Here's a replay. Some of the action. Here, a pin by Apocalypse. One, kick out. Here's that double choke bomb by Apocalypse to Richard Kenobi. And a kick out. And hear that chokeslam of the apocalypse into a pin. One, two, kick out. And here's a turning of Sarasu, which ends it for Apocalypse. One, two, three. After he botched a top rope move, well, second rope move. Yeah. Richard Kenobi, and referee's not giving his belt. Ref, get the belt. He defended it. Ref, hey. Okay, so then Botch United. I'm sorry, who's doing it? Richard Kenobi. This time, there's no mistaking. He has won. He has defended that title. And we're going to hear an announcement about his fourth title defense at Chamber of Horrors.